Good evening. The Coalition has accused the Labor government of neglecting country Victoria ahead of tomorrow's state budget. A Maui house has been stabilised after a car crash almost made the structure collapse. Tomorrow night from 6, Morwell netballers enjoy the first hit out on their new multi-million dollar courts. 23 degrees for Tarawagan and Morwell tomorrow. Expect a mostly sunny day. I'll see you from 6.